What's up, guys? I'm gonna take a look at the 32nd century Refit Vanity Shield. I'm actually live streaming it privately, and then I'll go ahead and release it probably tomorrow as my computer is tied up rendering another video, and I just wanted to get this out. I picked it up, I guess, somewhat inexpensive, at least in terms of how vanity shields go. It's not half bad looking. I mean, you have to make your mind up for yourself. Let me know in the comments what you guys think. I'm just going to jump through a couple of my ships and put it on there. I've looked at it a little bit myself. Some ships, it looks good. It's got that real kind of natural federation kind of look. Others, it looks kind of weird. But we'll just jump through a couple ships here and let me know what you guys think. All right, guys. Well, I think that's enough to kind of get an idea. I got to be honest, I think it's a little lackluster personally. I don't think it's a bad looking shield, but it's not super exciting either. So it's very similar in my opinion to a lot of the stock skins that you can get for your ships. If someone gives it to you for free, I wouldn't be upset. I wouldn't buy it for the 80 mil on the exchange that I paid for it. But I did want to pick it up and get a look at it so I could show you guys, and you guys can make up your own mind on that. But let me know down in the comments what you guys think. If you think it looks good, looks bad, or if it's just kind of meh, which is kind of where I'm at on it. It just doesn't make me super excited. It's not terrible looking. On some ships, it looks okay. I mean, I think it looks good on the Federation ships, but that would only be if it didn't have like a good stock skin that looked, you know, somewhat canon. I think this looks fairly canon on a lot of these ships, but again, it's no bowel shield, right? Or some of the other ones that are out there. So, all right, guys. Well, I hope that was helpful. Hit that sub button, ring the bell. I appreciate it. Have a good one, guys.